Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we'll show you how to hide YouTube subscribers from your YouTube channel or how to hide your YouTube channel subscriber count. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all. So you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. So first of all, we'll open YouTube app and show you our YouTube channel current subscribers count. Right now you can see our YouTube channel subscriber count is visible. Everybody can see how many subscribers we have on our YouTube channel. And now we'll show you how you can hide your YouTube channel subscribers count. We'll close YouTube application. Now you have to open Google Chrome or any browser that you have on your Android and iOS devices. After opening Google Chrome browser, type here in search bar studio.youtube.com. After opening your YouTube channel creator studio in Android or iOS, you have to locate the settings option which you will find in the bottom left side. You have to zoom in and you have to go to downward. Here you will find in the bottom left side the settings icon, tap on it. Now you have to zoom out, tap on channel, tap on advanced settings, scroll down. Here you will find subscriber count. Display the number of people subscribed to my channel. You have to uncheck this box. You have to zoom out. Tap on save. And your settings will be saved. Now you have to minimize this browser. Open YouTube application to check your YouTube channel subscriber count. To check your YouTube subscriber count is hidden or not. Tap on your profile, tap on your channel, and here you can see right now only number of videos are visible and our YouTube channel subscribers count is now successfully hidden. So in the same way, you can also hide your YouTube channel subscribers count. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.